The delegate with me here, and I'm going to ask her what caused some of the confusion. Ma pa chair for say.
Yeah, frame me now. I'm not going to have to shin am thing.
Okay, me who say who kasa bebere or kasa. There are some continents here.
The American say, yeah, branches no. Unu musa uye yari for, and since somebody branch position. Unu musa usun, and since somebody branch position. Because and then you have two about my papa. And to what uye yari for, what uye kesi, I was saying to me build the queue. Because if I call campaign, they call campaign now, unu saying to me, but then over the position, or be what happens on print the position, you know. But what we are seeing, all the jing, the bedroom stage, say, yeah, I feel so wound to me, baby, yo, dear, near yo. Yako two abai, yana ebe fire branch executive, sir. Unmu wa pum di, unmu wait, unmu do betu mani dia unti min, so shana dia unti min ya, enye force to sobeba befa position.
Eti si anak meti asia, omu ba non beso omu cross the queue.
Exactly, ana mis min pini sombe cross the queue, because obi ebe sa life ita humachi, usu ya yari fonti, enye possible.
Oh, basenka once in a while, nani papa kubi non ti a pa.
Debi, obi wanya 70, obi wanya 80, so wala imu.
So her whole issue is that people are trying to jam the queue and she's not too happy about it, and she wants them to do the right thing by queuing so that when they get to their point, then they can go and then cast their ballot and leave peacefully. So you're still watching scenes from the Ayawasu West Wobon constituency here in Accra. And it looks like the queue is moving slowly and gradually.